American journalist Louis Carl Dobbs was born on the 24th of September, 1945 in Childress, Texas, and is also a television personality, radio host, and author, but known primarily for his many years working in various programs of the news channel CNN. So, just how rich is the television personality? It's estimated by Celebrity.Money that Lou Dobbs' net worth is as much as $10 million as of the data presented at the end of 2016, accumulated through working in the entertainment industry since 1970. To begin with, Lou Dobbs is the son of an entrepreneur, Frank Dobbs, and an accountant, Lydia Mae Hensley. He attended Minico High School in Minidoka County and later Harvard University, from where he graduated with a bachelor's degree in economics in 1967. After graduation, Dobbs worked in projects to combat poverty in Boston and Washington, D.C., and later as a consultant for the Union Bank in Los Angeles. In spite of earning a good salary at the bank, he decided to pursue a career as a journalist. And in 1970, the family moved to Yuma, Arizona, where Dobbs worked as a correspondent for Radio Station KBLU-AM on police and fire operations. During the following years, Dobbs also worked as a reporter in Phoenix and then for station King TV in Seattle, steadily building his net worth. In 1979, Dobbs was hired by the newly founded CNN. Initially, Dobbs functioned as a financial expert, and in this capacity, he hosted the programs Moneyline and Business Unusual. He officiated temporarily as deputy chairman of the company and sat on the board, and he also founded the CNN offshoot CNN-FN. However, after a dispute with CNN director Rick Kaplan, he eventually left the station in 1999. Lou took over the position of CEO at the internet startup Space.com, a website that deals with space issues. But in 2001, Dobbs returned to CNN to work on the political program Lou Dobbs Tonight. Since 2008, he has also moderated an additional four-hour working day broadcast radio show, The Lou Dobbs Show. Due to some apparently controversial statements on illegal immigration and economic policy, he received considerable criticism. According to the policy of the company, it demanded his resignation. So in 2009, Dobbs announced his departure from CNN. His contract with the station was dissolved by mutual agreement. Lou was immediately hired by the Fox network and given his own show, Lou Dobbs Tonight, ironically going to air in the same time slot as his old CNN program, and which continues to the present, adding considerably to his wealth. Concurrently, Dobbs also contributes regular columns to Money Magazine, U.S. News & World Report, and the New York Daily News. For his journalistic work, Dobbs has been rewarded with several prizes, including the Lifetime Achievement Emmy Award and Cable Ace Award. He also received the George Foster Peabody Award for his report on the collapse of the financial market in 1987 and the Luminary Award of the Business Journalism Review in 1990. The Horatio Alger Association awarded Distinguished Americans in 1999 and the National Space Club Media Award the following year. He was elected Father of the Year by the National Father's Day Committee in 1993. Furthermore, Lou Dobbs is also an author of books which have increased the size of his net worth. In 2004, his first book, Exporting America, Why Corporate Greed is Shipping American Jobs Overseas, was published. In 2005, he wrote Space, the Next Business Frontier. Then War on the Middle Class, How the Government, Big Business, and Special Interest Groups are Waging War on the American Dream, and How to Fight Back. In 2006, Independence Day, Awakening the American Spirit. Finally, in the personal life of the television personality, Lou Dobbs was married to Kathy Wheeler from 69 to 81, and they had a son. Since 1982, he's been married to Debbie Lee Segura. The family has four children. He is a confirmed Republican and holds firm conservative views on immigration and the Islamic terror. He has recently endorsed President Trump and said that his presidency may be the most accomplished in modern American history. Trump returned this pat on the back. Lou Dobbs and his family currently live in Wantage Township in New Jersey.